Our first topic is devoted to ballast regulating machines. These machines are often overshadowed by other track maintenance machines, for no sound reason, because their contribution to almost all track maintenance work is indispensable. The range of application is extensive, and the choice of the right machine with suitable equipment is extremely important. The track ballast, when available in sufficient quantity and distributed uniformly, it protects the track against buckling. Too little or distributed irregularly, therefore means a significant safety risk. Too much ballast can become an economic factor. Modern ballast distributing and profiling machines are the answer. All machines are fitted with equipment to distribute the available ballast evenly over the entire track. Because such ballast ploughs usually work together with other machines, for example during track correction work, the working speed must be compatible. If it is too slow, it slows down the performance of the entire system. A great selection of ballast ploughs in different sizes can be found in the Plasser and Theurer range. The range of application can be extended by adding additional components, for example a ballast storage hopper. Depending on the capacity, it is then possible to displace large quantities of ballast, right up to a complete ballast management system in modern design.